Aaron, it's me. It's you. If you want to survive, you have to listen very carefully to everything I'm about to tell you. There's going to be a knock at the door. Sometimes you make it out, and sometimes you don't. I wish I could help you more, but I can't remember what happens next. Once the knocking starts, it'll be too late. Don't let them take you. Tim comes to the door just before he does. Ignore it. He has nothing to do with what's about to happen.